Flackets will be done.
Ever, defender of the people.
No time to rest.
It's hard to keep a good woman down, isn't it, Carla?
I don't know. You managed it for a solid decade.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help you realize your vast potential.
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart. As though any of it was yours to give away.
The greater good, Karlak. Something I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then?
Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion. We need each other.
Do we now?
I'm sorry you feel wronged by how things ended between us all those years ago. But now, we must look to the future.
You make it sound like we were lovers. Or friends. But that wasn't it. I trusted you. I respected you. It was my job to protect you. And that's what I did. I was so young. I didn't recognize evil when I saw it. When you turned on me, I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. No way he'd hurt me, I thought. He betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand. But I suppose evil has no real cause. It just is. Until it isn't.
You utter brat. You're going to burn this place down.
Good.
No, you have to stop her. Do it, now! This city is mine!
Let's move. I've got a long road ahead. Don't waste a step.
Well, well, well.
Still alive. So that's progress. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
It's hard to keep a good woman down, isn't it, Carla?
I don't know. You managed it for a solid decade.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help you realize your vast potential.
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart, as though any of it was yours to give away.
The greater good, Karlak. Something I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then?
Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion. We need each other.
Do we now? You can't escape me! Wherever you go, I'll find you! Wherever you run, there I'll be!
Played at the ready. They won't see me coming. Quiet as a moonbeam. Still on my feet.
action, not reaction.
Is mine!
Over there.
Yeah.
You chose to die.
Go time.
Ah!
It's finished. It's done. I need to see him up close. I need to know he's dead.
So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh? Same as the rest of us. I feel like there should be a sunset for me to ride off into. Or an orchestral swell, or something. But there's nothing, is there? I killed the bastard who ruined my life, and my prize is that I get to crawl into a corner and die. Am I fucking missing something? It makes no sense. None of it means anything. He's dead. And he's no fucking sorrier now than he was before. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. Got a miracle in your back pocket you forgot to tell me about. I'm going to be as dead as a Gortash any day now. Any moment. And what then? Off to the City of Judgment to waste into oblivion? Into the dirt to get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you, you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars. Warming your hands on the campfire, dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it, all of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered. That's why I survived 10 years of torment. The fighting, the clawing, the loneliness. The fucking loneliness. All of it so I could rot. Because the person I trusted the most gave me away to the devil. It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. I don't want to die. I want to live. I want to stay. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky. You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing. Love you.
Your senses. Above the howl rises a screech, gleeful and maniacal. It is the way and the truth. Absolute.
Leave them alone.
The screech quiets. The howl fades. Your mind is hollow, save one lone voice.
Bane's chosen has fallen. His netherstone is yours. You have done well. You heard the Elder Brain. It's regaining its autonomy. It cries not from pain, but exaltation. We must stop it before it breaks free. One Netherstone remains. Orin's. We must find her and take it from her. After that, we take control of the brain. And you should start wondering what you will do then. We shall see.